230 pounds, Rick Peavy. Peavy. His tag team partner from Appleton, Minnesota, weighing 247 pounds, two-time Olympian and former coach of the U.S. Olympic team, Brad Rheingans. Rheingans. From Chicago, Illinois, the AWA Tag Team Champions of the World, this is the Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors. The Road Warriors. Your referee is Eddie Sharkey.
Like them or not, Doug, the Tag Team Champions of the World, and believe you me, they are powerful. It's a powerful tag team in the history of professional wrestling. They've got their work cut out with Brad Rheingans and Mr. Peavy.
Here they go. Doesn't matter whether the animal or the hawk goes at you first. They just keep it coming, the pressure. And they're in there to win, but they can also do considerable damage.
Well, they've been up against a lot of tough people, but no one as tough as Brad Rheingans.
Brad Rheingans, what a great name in professional wrestling. He is, and even will continue to be, a great name in amateur wrestling, too. The two-time Olympian. One of the coaches of the U.S. Greco-Roman wrestling team. And look at the kimono on Precious Paul Ellery. Now, Rheingans trying to get out. Now he's trying to get out of the hold thrown on him, but in no way. I'll tell you, the Road Warriors. Now watch this. Oh, did you see that?
Great move by Brad Rheingans.
Here's the tag, and in comes Rheingans' tag team partner, Rick Peavy. Powerfully built young man from Detroit.
He certainly is. I don't know much about him. I think he's a newcomer, but he's well built.
Well, he'll learn a few things now, matching up against the Road Warriors.
He sure will. They're very fast.
One nice thing about it, it'll never be able to get any worse than this for him. As off the ropes, Peavy just gets close line, now run into the turnbuckle, and I don't know, did he slide under the turnbuckle? Almost to the corner post. I guess he did.
He was rammed under there. It was a big power slam.
Here it comes. And there it was. Oh, the power slam on Rick Peavy.
Elbow, and I'm not too sure whether that hit his throat or his chest.
I don't know what it was aimed at.
With these two fellas, you never know what they're going to do, where the punches are going to land, where the kicks.
Oh, there's one right there. No part of the body is safe, and no rule needs necessarily to be left unbroken when the Road Warriors attack the Legion of Doom. And always at the side of the ring, this time in a kimono, Precious Paul Ellery. I don't know if he has his Wall Street Journal, but I expect he does over there. Drag off the ropes. Peavy.
Smash. Tremendous power slam.
Ooh, and Peavy just gets out of it. Or did they let him out of it?
That's something I don't understand. Wrestling is to pin your opponent. And here he deliberately picked him up, refused to pin him, to try to administer more punishment to him. Reverse backbreaker.
Hanging in midair. Peavy now Rheingans over the ropes. Here they come now. Will they put the reverse?
They're experts at using the referee to their advantage.
Oh, brother, and there's the three count by referee Eddie Sharkey, and that's it. Brother, when the Road Warriors team up on you, you have had it.
And, of course, spurred on by their manager, Precious Paul Ellery.
There he is, and there they go, and Rheingans now takes a parting shot at him. Here's what finished today on Rick Peavy. Now watch. Held down.
By one hand.
One hand. We've seen that so many times. What power and brute strength of Road Warriors.
All right, let's ladies and gentlemen. Ken Resnick with you back at ringside. Precious Paul Ellering devastating in the ring. Animal and Hawk. But I must admit, I was very, very surprised to see the tag team champions of the world enter in this tremendous $100,000 tag team challenge as part of Star Wars 1985.
And why wouldn't the champions who back up from no man on God's green earth, why wouldn't we be in there after $100,000?
Understand, Paul Ellering, that 11 of the greatest tag team from throughout the world will be entered. And as you well know, they will all be gunning for Animal and Hawk.
That's why we're in it, because we're going to prove to the people the world over that we are the best. Because in the game of life, you're either a teacher or you're a learner. And we're the teachers. Tell them, Hawk.
Hey, I'll tell you people that we're going to be the last ones in that ring. Me and Animal are going to walk. We're going to make it a cakewalk. And you people all know one thing, that there's two kinds of people on Earth. There's weasels, and there's weasel slappers, and we're weasel slappers, and you're weasels. Tell them, hey, all you people, call it Star Wars 85. It's Road Warriors 85, 86, Road Warriors forever. Hey!
Understand, Animal, most promoters fail. When you enter the ring, it will be 22 of the greatest wrestlers in the world against you and Hawk.
Hey, the fact remains, we are the world champion. We're number one. We had our money in first. We're going to win that money. Road Warriors are number one. We stand alone on top of the pile. All you other wrestlers are just members of the rank and file. We're the best. We're always gonna be the best, and that's the way it goes. So you better like it. Let's get out.
All right, wrestling fans, remember Sunday, February 24th, the Meadowlands Star Wars 85, that $100,000 tag team challenge, plus for the first time ever, not one but two world championship matches. Ric Flair to defend the NWA title against seven-time world champion Harley Race, and AWA champion Rick Martel to meet gorgeous Jimmy Garvin the 24th of February. Get your tickets now. We'll be right back.
From Ann Arbor.